Day 11 from the US Open is in the books, and here's your recap on the women's singles semifinal action from New York. Now, Serena Williams faced off against Elena Svitolina, and Serena Williams played a flawless match. Her speed and her power combined made a great win for her in a 6-3, 6-1 victory. Over the fifth ranked player in the world, Elena Svitolina, Serena won her 101st match, which ties Chrissy Everett for the most wins at the US Open as a singles player. She will also be competing for a tie of Margaret Court's 24 Grand Slam wins. On the other side, we had the matchup between Bianca Andreescu versus Belinda Bencic. After winning the first set 7-6, Bianca Andreescu was down 5-2 against Bencic in the second set and wins 5 straight games to take the match 7-5 in the second set. The 19-year-old Canadian will be facing off against Serena Williams, which is a rematch of the Rogers Cup final. That was your 1-minute recap of day 11 from New York. Hope to see you guys tomorrow for day 12. Thanks, guys.